Would you like me to whistle? Slices?
Assortment of slices. That's good. I love that word. Slices of watermelon. Gentlemen, here's the rules. You have to eat all of the red meat of the watermelon. Okay? Brother Duffy will be the judge. You need to leave those on your plate. He will judge whether it's been eaten or not. If he feels it has not been eaten, that does not count in your favor. Okay? So a partially eaten slice will not benefit you. Alright? You may eat or you may spit out the seeds. That is your choice. However, if your spit wads contain red meat, that will count against you.
Spit wads?
A pile of spit with red and, come on. Okay? This is the most eaten in 3 minutes. You are not allowed to move rinds between or slices between your partner's or your competitor's plate. Do I have a stopwatch somewhere?
I need a timer.
I need a timer. Someone with a timer.
Here, brother.
Brother Ryan?
Do you want
to? Yeah. Can you set that for 3 minutes?
Well, I'll just hand it to you.
Okay. Kids, I want you to be able to watch, but you're going to have to step down.
I don't know.
Okay?
What's the plate for?
What's the plate for? That's where you leave your done right. Slice.
And who do we take the spit wads at?
Gentlemen, do we have any questions?
Great.
All right. If you eat the seed, they will grow in your stomach.
Most of the women in our church who have babies, they eat the seeds. That's all I'm going to say. All right. Are we ready? You have 3 minutes, no questions, correct?
No, no questions.
Get set! Go! Cody's got one done. All right.
You sit right here. You stand right here. You stand right here.
Hang on the red off. Look.
Come on. Root for your favorite person.
Come on, baby. Go.
Come on,
red. Come on, Curtis.
Strategize 30 seconds! 30 seconds!
Go!
There's your hand down.
wake up, and it's your job to figure out our first, second, and third and sixth winners. Should we have time, we'll have a minute playoff.
That one does not count. From Manchester, how many does he have, sir?
Curtis Manchester, five.
I think I did good too.
Brother Stillo has what? How many? Four?
I don't know. Five and a half? You broke them all in half. I can't count.
I got a bunch over here too.
Don't count.
I got a bunch over here too.
Yeah, you got a bunch of red left
though. Too much red on your.
Cody's like an animal.
Cody got six.
Cody got six.
Almost seven.
Yeah, almost seven.
Hey, it's Cody, Gabe, and Curtis.
All right, so.
Yeah,